Hello everyone, this is Archana Singh. Welcome to NANC, Nikhil Archana NEET Classes. So today let us talk about genetic code. Now you know one of the most important achievements of the present century is the discovery of translation of genetic information, now which is transcribed into messenger RNA. So there are four types of nitrogen bases and in a protein about 20 different types of amino acid. Now for every amino acid, there is a special arrangement of three nitrogenous bases, that is triplet. Now in other words, a specific combination of three nitrogenous bases represent a particular amino acid and their combination of three nucleic acid is called triplet or codon. Now for example, in messenger RNA, the triplet AUG represent methionine and triple UUU, that is phenylalanine. So relationship between bases and amino acid is known as genetic code. The four nitrogenous bases in DNA molecule, that is adenine, guanine, cytosine, thymine, they are arranged as polynucleotide strand that can be indicated by first capital letter of base. Now let us know some specific features of genetic code. Now for every amino acid, there is at least one triplet code. And some amino acids have several specified codons. Now, there are some nonsense codons. These are like, for example, UAA, that is called ochre, UAG, amber, UGA, called as opal. So they also are known as termination codon or full stop codon. Now, genetic code is universal. That is, all living organisms contain 20 amino acid and 5 nitrogenous bases, adenine, guanine, thymine, cytosine and uracil. Now some codon act as start codon such as AUG, that is called methionine. The code is non-overlapping and is comma-less. Now it is unambiguous, that is in a given codon can code for a specific amino acid only. It is degenerate, that means a given amino acid may be coded by more than one codon. Now some codon, they has dual function. They have dual function, like for example AUG. It codes for methionine, a protein, and initiator codon. So at the end, friends, the codon is triplet. 61 codon code for amino acid and 3 codons do not code for any amino acid, so they function as stop codon. So in the next slide, we will discuss on Human Genome Project. So friends, aim at the stars, for even if you fall short, you will land on the moon. Thank you very much.